Well, it's taken more than 30 years, but a massive new marina development in the northern suburbs has just been given the green light. The government claims strict conditions will quell fears of environmental damage.
It's the first look at a hugely ambitious plan. The Ocean Reef Marina, not just for boats, but also 1,000 new homes, restaurants, cafes and 12,000 square metres of shops and new businesses.
Marinas now, whilst obviously built around a boating facility, become much more. They become effectively a shopping, a living experience, and that's what we want to see here.
It's planned for the western end of Hodges Drive. The marina itself has space for more than 700 vessels, both in the water and in a multi-storey boat park.
I'm excited about the local jobs that will be delivered, both in construction and ongoing in hospitality and tourism, but also this is going to become a tourism destination.
The Greens have raised concern about whether the project will damage the environment, and now the EPA has approved it with conditions.
What you can't see from above the water is just what the EPA is trying to protect, a diver's delight where fish and other marine life swarm the shallow lagoons and reefs just offshore.
The EPA has gone through the highest level of assessment involving a public environmental review.
The government has committed $120 million to the project, and for locals that commitment is a relief.
We're promised a marina, and that was about 35 years ago. There was one attempt in the 90s, another one in 02, and this is the third attempt.
Construction is due to start next year, with the entire project to be built by 2035. Kelly Haywood, Nine News.